Obamacare. And have you been able to sign up for it? We're talking about that. That's what I'm opening the phones up for. I want to hear from you. Has your premium gone down? No one I know says their premium's gone down. Everyone I know says it's doubled. Everyone I know says at least a doubling. From Geraldo Rivera to myself, our insurance is doubling. And it's set to double again in the next couple of years. That is a very Affordable Care Act. See how the name's a big joke? Remember Obama on the State of the Union said, don't worry, you don't like the TSA groping you? And the body scanners, you're going to be able to go on trains. And he laughed, and Biden laughed behind him because they knew they had just rolled out groping stations at the train stations. See, it's all about pimping you, gaming you. It's all about the big joke with these guys. It's all about being disloyal, being gangsterish. And so that happened. I want to get your take on this. We've already broken down 2.5 weeks ago the computer code when it went live 17 days ago was a fraud. It just isn't real. It's fake. And they know that. It doesn't have glitches, folks. It isn't there. It's there to grab your data. And it's come out in the news. It's piped to the NSA. They can see where it's routed. Well, of course they're going to use the NSA. That's the big servers. And so you're just at an NSA database giving them data. But, of course, the government couldn't even do that right, so the building keeps catching on fire with power surges blowing up the billion-dollar computer systems. The building literally keeps having fires every day. Talk about a cursed Tower of Babel. I want to get your take on this, 800-259-9231. And if you're an Obamacare supporter, I would like to hear from you as well. Let me give the number out for you. 800-259-9231. You called in last week and told us you don't care. You think you'll get it free down the road, so it doesn't matter if it wrecks everything. You still think Obama loves you. I understand. You're like a three-year-old that gets in the car because the man says he has a puppy and candy. Of course, really, he traps you down and tortures you and rapes you for 6 weeks before killing you. I mean, you just can't help. But you're not like a three-year-old, folks. I mean, you got to be smarter than that. But I know, I understand you want to get hurt and hurt bad. I understand.